Hey guys, we're playing Tekken 4. Show the Tekken 4 right there, and on the screen. We're gonna play with Christy Montanaro.
Iron Fist Tournament 4, Christy Montanaro.
There we go. So let's play it.
Eddie Gordo learned capoeira from a master during his imprisonment. This master had a granddaughter named Christy. While in prison, Eddie swore an oath to him that he would pass on the art of capoeira to Christy. Shortly after returning from the King of Iron Fist Tournament 3, Eddie took Christy under his wing and taught her the art of capoeira, just as he promised. She became an impressive fighter after 2 years of training. Eddie left abruptly soon thereafter. Those responsible for my father's death must pay. His words were honor that was left behind for Christy. Troubled by his sudden and mysterious disappearance, Christy pursued Eddie, her only lead, the King of Iron Fist Tournament.
Round one.
Okay.
Fight. You win. Round two. Fight.
I like that costume for Paul. That looks real nice.
You win.
Whoa, okay.
Round one. Fight.
Yes, get these guys out of the way.
You win. Round two. Fight.
Oh, DET, I like it. I like this game style.
Win.
I wish I can do that. I would just go like. Not that flexible at all. Oh, Yoshimitsu.
Round one.
My favorite costume.
Fight.
Looks like a big ass beetle.
Round two. Fight.
Hey.
combat.
Round one. Fight.
Steve is interesting as a character, except for the fact that he's Nina's son. That's the only cool thing about him.
Two. Fight. Perfect. Round one. Fight. You win. Round two. Fight. Round one. Fight. Fight.
me that time.
Hey! You win. Hey! The King of Iron Fist Tournament. Final stage.
Not the best costume choice for Hayachi, not gonna lie.
Fight.
Oh.
You lose. Final round. Fight.
Oh my God. Old man booty.
You win.
Great fight, Christy. Hey, Christy, can I get a shot? Congratulations, Christy.
Thanks.
How do you feel? Anyone you want to share this victory with? So tell us.
Yeah, sure.
What was the key to your victory?
That was the key to her success, to her victory. And there we go. With that being said, that was a Let's Play with Christy. Thank you so much for watching. Like, subscribe, comment. We'll see you in the next video. Have a good one. Be sure to add me on PSN, AJ_rules, so we can play Tekken 7 when it comes out. I will be wanting to play everybody in that game. So thank you so much for watching. We'll see you next time.